when I was applying for universities, I really wanted a university which has a lot of course options, because I was not really sure, because I did not have an experience in terms of, okay, this is what exactly I want. I wanted to explore out what industrial engineering is all about, because people who are applying for industrial engineering would know it has got a lot of substreams, such as like supply chain or analytics or process improvement. Like there is a lot of bunch of scopes and opportunities out there. So I really wanted a university which wherein I could explore different things. That's the reason I went ahead with Lehigh. Very easy, because Lehigh doesn't have a huge Indian population. That's, I feel, one of the plus points. In my batch, there were only 11 students who came to Lehigh in all four masters. It was easy. There are like a bunch of websites you can go to search for roommates. There are like places for students, or there is Facebook community that we have, wherein you can just say that you are coming to university and you are looking for a roommate, wherein are my juniors who are currently handling the Indian community. They can help you find roommates. Since we have a small community, we are so tightly bound that we always look out for each other. So that's the best part of Lehigh, I feel.